subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. While there were speculations about Sylvester Stallone starring in Salman Khan's Race 3, here comes a shocker that the Hollywood superstar doesn't even know how Salman looks like. It's true. Apparently, after the first looks of the actors in Race 3 were released, Stallone took to Instagram to congratulate Salman Khan. But he made a boo-boo by mistaking Bobby Deol as Salman Khan. Yes, instead of Salman, Stallone shared Bobby Deol's picture on his Instagram and wrote, "The very best wishes to very talented film hero Salman Khan for his next film Race 3. Isn't it shocking? Well, however, when you take a quick glance at both Bobby and Salman's Race 3 posters, they're pretty much similar. Be it the shades of hairstyle or expressions, Bobby Deol is looking like Salman Khan in this picture. However, Sylvester fans were quick enough to point out the actor's mistake. But let's not ignore the fact that he was humble enough to send his good wishes all the way from other side of the world. Well, do hope that he realizes and corrects his goof up soon. News Desk.